Today, my friend, I pray with you for God's guidance. Let us pray. Dear God, here I am. I surrender myself to you. I surrender all of my thoughts and my feelings and my passions and my desires to you to show me the way that I should go. Show me the blessed way and the best way. God, I pray in everything that I do, I will do it in a higher way, a better way. I don't want to just live my life, God. I want to live my life in a wider and a more expressive way. I want my purpose to be expanded. I want to become more as you come through me more, as I let you do this. Well, I surrender today and I let you do this. I pray for guidance. I pray in my human mind I will know that I will be shown ideas and inspiration and things that I have not thought of. I pray in every way that I can become more because I am connected with you. I pray that in this moment of time, as I stand here as a vessel of your guidance coming in and through me. And I pray that I can be blessed, but I also pray that I can be a blessing to others by following your will and your way. I pray that you will show me the wisdom from above and help me to understand that wisdom as it comes. I pray that I don't miss anything, that I fully comprehend, and that I move ahead. Also, give me courage to do so, energy to do so. I pray for your guidance, dear God. I pray that it can be a part of me every day, this week, and every week, that I can become a person that really makes it happen because you make it happen, dear God, through me. Resting in your guidance, acting on your guidance, I move ahead just as the rain is coming down outside right now, dear God, in this studio. I pray that you are also raining down on my life with great blessing, and in a countless way, the ideas, the divine ideas, that I will be able to follow and become more. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.